We got a live one.
What's our time?
I don't know. Time for what? Time for what?
I don't know how much time you got. There's a bunch of people right there.
I think one of them has a fucking cell phone.
Thinking I'm speaking English.
Kids, like young kids, walking this way on the track.
What should we do?
Fuck them. Let's just keep going.
Are you sure they're young kids? Let's keep an eye out.
Oh yeah, they're totally young kids.
Are you sure, Q?
Yep, totally. It might be a mom too.
There are these two people right here. Hmm? No, it's like a young kid with his mom. Look. Oh yeah.
the more relaxed and like normal you look, like everything's fine, the more other people assume that, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
The first train I ever painted, before I even painted with Keeper or anything like that, was in White Rock. On the middle of the strip there, people just walking by in broad daylight. I just thought I was allowed to paint it. We were just walking by, and I just was talking with everyone, and it was like, oh yeah, I'm just doing my artwork. I was in high school, man, I wasn't thinking.
Fuck yeah, bro.
I think we're okay, eh?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
I don't want to smoke in the car.
Good for the shots.